Slow Loris Venomous Gland Defense Mechanism Facts. Slow lorises possess specialized venomous glands located on the insides of their elbows, which they activate by licking or nibbling, producing a potent toxin used primarily for self-defense against predators, highlighting a unique adaptation among primates for survival in their Southeast Asian forest habitats, where they face threats from snakes, birds of prey, and other predators.